We have studied the motion of objects earlier. What causes objects to move? When a push or a pull is applied to it by another object, it moves. Such an interaction between objects or between an object and its surrounding is called a force. To determine the force, we need to